Hello, Daniel. Tell us what's happened since we've seen you last.
Since the last show, I asked the court to have Lindsay undergo a psychological evaluation and a drug test. Lindsay hired an attorney and delayed the hearing by about 2 weeks. And a day prior to the hearing, she fired her attorney and did not show up to the hearing.
So she was a no-show.
She was a no-show, right. As of right now, it's been about 5 months since she's seen Sophie. She's about 10 months behind on child support, attorney's fees that the court ordered.
Well, you're not surprised, right?
No, I'm not surprised at all. We are a little bit disappointed because obviously we want her to have a good, healthy relationship with Sophie. That would mean a lot to Sophie.
I know when you came walking out to sit down with me, you had no way of knowing how things were going to go. What was your reaction to what happened that day?
She's pretty unpredictable, so I didn't know really what her reaction was going to be. I came there to try and work the situation, and I figured that coming on the show would, in a sense, kind of be a last resort.
Were you concerned that she might con me, or you're afraid I wouldn't see through the situation?
I was. She's fooled people before, myself included, and obviously you're a little bit smarter than me.
No, I don't know about that. I understand that you're doing very well in medical school.
Yeah, so I just finished my first year of medical school, and so I just started my second year.
Well, that's great. And so tell me how little Sophie's doing.
She's doing fantastic. She's in a great school, and it's really good. She's doing awesome.
You know, I, like you, just continue to hope that at some point Lindsay will get her priorities in order and say, all right, look, I need to reach out for help. And if she happens to see this, I want her to hear me say, you know, Lindsay, I am here, my door is open, and that's something you would support, right, Daniel?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thanks for giving us the update.
All right, thank you, Dr. Phil.